Do what?
Not talk about shit. Avoid talking about shit. Pretend that nothing ever happened and just go on with our lives, man. I can't do it anymore. Don't you ever think about things? Don't you ever pay attention? Don't you ever think about other things besides yourself?
Man, you're acting weird and I don't like it.
I don't care anymore what you think.
Man, I'm not gonna feel sorry for you. What about Farrah, man? You just left her back there.
She can do whatever she wants.
But man, I'm sorry. But don't take that shit out on me. All right, I'm your friend.
You're not my friend. You're just another person who uses me. I was just too stupid to see it before. I was too busy looking up to you and looking up to Charles. You're even more fucked up than I am. You're just too afraid.
Look, man, there's nothing I could have done. All right? There's nothing anyone could have done to help him. It wasn't my fault.
I still don't get it.
Look, I don't want to talk about this.
I know you don't.
Why are you doing this, man?
Why the fuck are you doing this?
You should have stayed away from here. You should have just kept running.
Where the fuck are you going, man? Baron, we're still friends!
It's not that far.
I'm leaving.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
You're lying. Where's Baron?
He's gone.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
I just saw Farrah.
I gotta bring her back.
Well, how are you gonna do that?
Who would care?
I don't mind giving him a ride, but...
Take my car. I can get a ride home with Noel. You can give me back the car in the morning.
No, I'm not gonna have time. I'm leaving in the morning.
What are you talking about? You said that you were gonna stay until you got everything figured out.
Here, take a cab. Tell me.
I'm not taking your money.
Don't.
It's fun. What is this? What's your problem? I'm just trying to help you out.
Yeah?
Eddy, stop.
This guy won't even get a fucking cab fare?
We don't have to be a jerk about it.
Are you really gonna go home with this asshole?
That's none of your business.
You know I can have you thrown out of here?
What are you doing?
I know people here, man.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah.
Hmm. I'm really disappointed.
Yeah.
Hey! What'd you do?
Nothing. I'm just looking for someone.
Who are they? Maybe I've seen them.
It's a girl, brown hair.
Pretty girl. And a brunette wearing really cool pair of purple shoes. Another one?
Yeah.
Yeah, she just cleared off a few minutes ago. But I know where she went. If you want a lift, I'm going that way. Jump in.
girlfriend?
What?
In her purple shoes.
No.
So who does she belong to then?
She's my best friend's girlfriend.
And where is Mr. Best Friend these days?
He took off.
So you're kind of looking after him, looking after her, taking care of business.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Where is this place?
That's a license so I can fly hot air balloons. No. I want to fly biplanes, propeller jobs, the real things, but they said my eyesight wasn't good enough for that. And so I got a balloon operator's license. It gets me up in the clouds, looking down on the hell below, halfway to heaven. Seeing all the flotsam, jetsam, rubbish floating around this world. You know how it goes.
Oh, so what's bothering you? They can just let me off here. I'll walk the rest of the way.
Oh, there's no need for that. It's just... I'm just trying to help. You know, sometimes everything you need is just staring you right in the face. You just got to open your eyes and see it clearly. That's all.